Jared Kushner has to be extremely careful what he says to people. He cannot be in a position where he can, it's later claimed that, you know, he's witness tampering. There are people around him who are going to eventually testify. If he goes up and gives them instructions about how to think about this or that, that can be considered tampering. It's one of the reasons why I think that Jared Kushner should be considering the possibility in a serious way of taking a leave of absence. His views were rejected by the president on climate change. His views have been rejected on some other things. He must wonder, you know, why am I taking this beating as I am inside here? And maybe there's a better way to handle this and take a temporary leave of absence while this clear the air. And I do agree, transparency should be the friend of this administration.